If Tennessee State does hold, as they should here with the last 10 seconds, they will likely have a lead going into half. It's just by how much. This is a pass from Freeman. They don't hold. It's Jakim Johnson who lays it off the glass. Clock will run. Clay's got the basketball. He's going to heave one from half court. Good if it goes. And it goes! Junior Clay!